What's up, family? It's Chris.
And it's Big
Cole. And you're watching Bad Outside TV, guys. And we're back at it again with another request.
And we wooed up, y'all.
And this one came from...
Y'all can see her eyes. She wooed up. She got that woo on her. Nerdy old white guy. Dirty old white guy. So yeah, Paul Mooney. White people. Ghosts are not real. Shaq's 5 minutes funny. He solves this problem in a few sentences. He is my favorite comedian by far.
So what's the problem?
With what? Oh, I guess white people think, oh, white. I don't know. It just looked like he having a good time on the stage.
All right. Well, we're going to get right into the video, guys. But before we do, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share. Comment down below what you guys like to see next. Hit that notification bell to get a notification when we upload. And subscribe to join the family. Now let's get into the video.
And you white people that are here, why have you here?
He said, why have you here? Like he just gathered them himself.
I want you to stop this ghost stuff. TV, you're obsessed with it. The ghost channels.
Oh, the little shows and stuff. Yeah. When they be doing the most. Like, girl.
I heard them.
Watch. If somebody's in here, say something. Why is you messing around with
something? Yeah, why would you want to know if a ghost in your house?
I'm telling you. Don't be messing around with that stuff. That's,
Devil. That's what that is. Exactly.
Celebrity ghosts.
The ghost touched me. I slept with the ghost. The ghost kissed me.
I felt it on my arm. Because I did watch something like that before. I don't know what it was, but some they was all stuff. Messing around. And they had it talking to them. They had a little, like, voice recording thing to pick up something. And it was like, oh, he just laughed. Like,
All right. See, that's foolishness.
The ghost get to laughing. There's nothing good
at this. See, ghosts get to laughing. I'm leaving.
Exactly.
Ghost stories.
Ghosts. International ghosts. Ghosts that don't speak English. Ghosts. White folks, there are no ghosts. There are no ghosts. It's all in your mind. Get off the meth and the crack. There are no ghosts. There are no ghosts, white.
All right, I just want to point out how he went there with the suit and then the bandana.
I see that.
He got the bandana and the suit. Like, pick one.
Oops, and I can prove it.
If there were ghosts, slaves would come back and fuck you up. You do know that.
All right. Well, he proved it.
Oh, only the white
ghost. Oh, there you go. Nerdy old white guy.
That's what he solved to that nerdy.
He said, oh, look, the slaves ain't come back, so.
Can't be no ghosts.
Get to come back.
You black ghosts, sit down. You don't get to go.
Oh.
That's what's so funny about
it. They don't let black ghosts come out.
And I saw Precious. I saw the movie. I ran out of the theater.
Well, he said, I saw Precious. That's immediately what I thought of. I started laughing. Then he said, I saw the movie. And I was like, yes, that is what he's talking about. We were just talking about that. Like just a few days.
I thought it was a...
Kind of was.
There's a booger bear loose. There's a booger bear loose. Oh. And it's about to eat a baby. Help! Help! I'm very proud of Monique. She did an excellent job. I'm happy for her. I hope she gets an Academy Award, NAACP.
She
I hope she gets everything she deserves.
She was horrible.
She's fantastic.
In that movie,
she's
but
earned
good.
It. But the movie, yeah. I just couldn't help it. As a black man, that movie, I couldn't stand that movie. I was very offended by that movie. That movie was insane. Color Purple 2.
Ha. Yeah, look, it was on the Color Purple.
What's his name? Mister?
Like Harpo.
I'm like, all looking crazy. He knew that was him.
The face
of this woman making.
Write that film. know it's incest and we have to show it and we've got to talk about these things. Yeah, Oprah and whatever the other man's name is. The man that dresses up like a lady. What's his name? Yeah, the one that has Alzheimer's. He's from God. He's a man. He just stay in the dress. He can't help himself.
Who is Emma?
He thinks Madea's real. He thinks he's real.
Oh!
I knew they were talking about Tyler Perry.
I didn't know if he was talking I thought of Tyler Perry. No, the first person I thought of was RuPaul.
I don't know who that is, but what's bigger, him or her?
He do that little drag race show.
Should have died.
So I thought of him. Then I thought of Martin because, you know, he got Big Mama. So I didn't know.
Martin be acting crazy because wasn't he?
And then the one, exactly, Shanae in the show. So I was just like, I don't know.
Martin be acting crazy. I'm glad. He said Tyler Perry got Alzheimer's.
But the movies are crazy anyway. I went to see something. I was very proud. I said, Disneyland, a princess. And I said, they're not princesses anymore. I took my grandkids. I had to sit there for 3 hours and see a black woman be a frog. I said, this is about a frog or about a princess? The white lady gets to be the princess. The black lady has to be a frog. I found that offensive. I said, I'm insulted by this shit. I go to the movies. I get mad. I went to see Brothers. I said, right on, Brothers.
He need to stop going.
About some white boys. I want to see Dark Man.
And then Step Brothers.
White Man. That's what kind of shit is this?
Hey, he can't go to the movies no more. That's all I'm about to say. Because he try to go see something nice and it's a problem. So, this is the end of the video, guys. I wonder why I ain't never hear this fool. Not fool like how some of y'all is. Fool like somebody who's funny.
Yeah,
so this is yeah, exactly. So this is the end of the video, guys. If you would like to see the original video by yourself, the link will be down in the description below. And so is our social media. Add us, follow us. You guys already know the deal. But since this is the end of the video, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share. Comment down below what you guys like to see next. Hit that notification bell to get notification when we upload. And subscribe to join the family. See you guys in the next video.